broke my camera holders. So now I have a person holding it. And plus I was busy, I'm sticking to the floor. I was busy trying to get ready for a show. So I'm supposed to be duplicating this one pour. I don't know. Anyway. Oh, this is a 14 by 14 canvas. I already sprayed the back, so it's nice and good. Got some tension in it. And then I gotta do a bowl. Two videos tonight, see? Makes up for not having one for forever. First told my husband I wanted to use a torch on paint, he thought I'd lost my mind. Well, I have, but it's a different discussion, isn't it, dear?
It's just a short road for you.
I know, it's a short trip to crazy when I'm around. Everyone that knows me knows that. But I'm truly sweet and lovable. Most of the time.
Alright, Shrek.
Definitely talented.
Thank you. This is... It's good. It's not what I was going for. I forgot my primidome. So I don't have the steadiest hand tonight. Which will be okay for the next day. I like it. It's not what I was going for.
That's funny, boy.
I just mixed my paint. I got lots of bubbles. I told the person and they wanted me to duplicate it, this other pour I did in a different color. You just need to know what you're going to get with fluid art. I know what I did. I can duplicate that. I know you can't see.
done?
No. Almost. This is a lesson that don't miss your, makes your rest.